Meh.
Now that you have this ransom video, you know two things. One, we have your daughter. Two, we will kill her if you do not obey all our demands.
And she's still alive.
Okay, three things.
And we have her in a place you'll never think to look.
Dude, stop it.
What? You miscounted, man. It's four, not two.
Shut up!
Okay, geez, sorry.
So listen close if you ever want to see Michelle Barnes alive again.
I'm not Michelle Barnes.
What?
My name is Tracy Moore.
Bullshit. You're Michelle Barnes, daughter of Paul and Wilma Barnes, the richest people in town.
You have my purse. Check my ID.
Yeah, Tracy Moore, dude.
Dude, who the shit is Tracy Moore?
I am.
Shut up!
I don't know, man. They look exactly alike.
Who are your parents?
Ryan and Janice.
Yeah. Are they rich?
Not really.
She's lying, man. What do they do for a living?
Well, my dad's a janitor and my mom...
Oh, shit!
Dude, your face, man! They can see your face!
We're not sending in the video, moron. We kidnapped the wrong girl. God, why can't you do anything right?
What did I do, man?
I said Michelle Barnes. Track Michelle. Follow Michelle. Kidnap Michelle. Where did you get Tracy Moore?
Well, like I said, man, it's not my fault. They look exactly alike.
Whatever. Oh! Go get her! Go get her!
Dude, it's not even Michelle Barnes. Besides, you tied her up. Bang up job there, dumbass.
God, an idiot.
Well, sorry about that. Apparently we thought we had your daughter, but apparently we have someone else's daughter, so we'll get back to you when we do. Sorry about that again. But anyways, dude, if I showed you pictures of them, they look exactly like twins.